While snow is the topic of discussion today, that was not the case on this date, January 14th. The year was 1989 when flooding rain came across the area, namely Clarksville. They had 2.39 inches of rain. That left water in the streets as high as car doors. That's a lot of rain. That was on this date, January 14th, 1989.